Hi there, welcome to my channel. This is Sheila E here. Today's video is going to show us how we can convert our Hyperverse assets HUs into Hyperbond. All right, let's do it. Okay, so you've logged into your Hyperverse account. Go ahead and say I know. All right, you go to conversion. And you have different options of that you can convert to Hyperbond. So I have financial, my rewards, my deposit. I can transfer that out to Hyperbond. Okay, just for demonstration purposes, I'm going to use my deposit. Just click on that. And it tells me the exchange rate right there. Click confirm. Confirm. Please read before you confirm. Confirm. And it's that. This happens automatically. If I go back to my home page, go to assets, financial. You see some Hyperbond right there. Okay, that's it. So thank you for watching, and the next video I'm gonna make is going to let you know how to log into HyperCosmos and then transfer your assets there. Thank you. Thanks for watching.